Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. This is the randomizer for another 23 box Bounty Hunter Mixer. Big thanks to all of these bounty hunters right here. Not only are they looking for big hits in this 23 box mixer, but they're looking for big prizes. In this particular Bounty Hunter Mixer on the October the 1st, you can win $200 if you pull any card numbered 83 out of whatever. 83 out of 99, 199, 299, 999, 200 bucks, just like that. You can win 75 bucks if you pull any one of one card, whether it be a printing plate, a base card, or a one of one auto or whatever. Win 75 bucks if you pull an autograph of a Super Bowl MVP winner. Win 50 bucks if you win if you pull an autograph card of a Heisman Trophy winner. $25 if you pull an autograph of a Pro Football Hall of Famer, Hall of Fame member number 10 or less, and you can win an additional 20 bucks if you pull a serial numbered card that matches the player's jersey number on the card as well. For example, if you pull a Ryan Tannehill card and it's numbered 17 out of 199, you'll get the bounty. 20 bucks right there. All the details are on the website, jaspyshobbyland.com. Again, here are the bounty hunters. All teams are in. Let's randomize both of those lists. 8 times, 3 and a 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, random.org. There we go. 5, 6, 7, and 8th and final time. It was a 3 and a 5. We got the coach in the pole position and John C. with the number 32 spot and everybody else in between. And once again, 3 and a 5, 8 times for the teams. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. We got the Jaguars on top and the Cowboys on the bottom. Jaguars are playing super early tomorrow, folks, so make sure you get your Yahoo Pick'em stuff in early. Be sure you get all of your bets in early if you're of that inclination. Don't forget, set your lineups and your fantasy teams. Jacksonville starts early tomorrow. They're in London. Paul has the Jaguars. Falcons going to Jared with Last Spot Mojo. Saints for Timothy S. Eric, you have the Steelers. Matt Riles, you have the Titans. Chargers going to Donald. Gerald, you have the Jets. Dolphins for Nicholas. Patera, you got the Bears and the Cardinals. Chiefs going to Ziggy. John N. with the Niners. Browns going to Robert Castillo. Bulldog fan, you've got the Rams. Bills for the other Will Driggers. Patriots for Jason Lee. Broncos for Dion. J-Mac with the Lions. Ravens for Jeff. Packers also for you, Jeff. Buccaneers for Kevin. Chris, the big winner with the Eagles last time, gets the Eagles again. Josh X with the Panthers. New York Football Giants, Dion. Adam K with the Redskins and the Raiders. Fast Frank with the Houston Texans. Bengals for Adam K. Timothy S. with the Vikings. Chris Orlando with the Seahawks. Colts for Ziggy. And the Cowboys for John C. So there you go, folks. That was the randomizing portion of the video. Trades are allowed. So if you want to trade, go for it. And we're going to see if there's any trades when we come back. So stick around. All right, welcome back, everybody. There was one trade. So in this 23-box football mixer, I counted the boxes. There's 23 there. So there it is. There's 23 boxes, mixer number 2. On the 1st of October, there was one trade all the way down here. So Kev California now has the Steelers, and Eric now has the Buccaneers. Thanks, everybody. Now, just a quick reminder again on today's bounties for this particular break, the 23 boxer right there. So I printed it out for you guys. So 200 bucks if you pull any card number 83 out of whatever, 75 for any one of one, 75 for any autograph of a Super Bowl MVP winner, regardless of whether that card, if they won it with that team or not. Autograph of any Heisman Trophy winner, $25 if you get an autograph of a Hall of Famer number 10 or less. And win 20 bucks if you get a jersey number. There you go. Simple as that. I'll keep referring this right here. Hopefully you guys have the... Here, I'll drop the link again. Here's the link to the webpage. So please keep that open so you can kind of keep that in mind. And you can have the bounties kind of in front of you. So in case I miss one, you can let me know. But it'll all be on the video so we can I'll kind of look after each other on that. Okay. Where should we start? I guess we'll start with a little elite football. How about we start with that? We'll start with some new stuff. Good luck, everybody. Takes a bit to set up, but once we get going, it should be fun. There was a lot of big dollar bounties, but there were only a few. I think there's only a few. What was it? It was three bounties, three or four bounties yesterday. We paid out a decent amount of money, though. Is that J-Max looking for a Barry Sanders autograph, number 832 something? Yeah, that would get you. Let's see. I suppose that would get you. Yeah, that would get you $200 and an autograph of Barry Sanders. Did he win the Heisman? He must have won the Heisman, right? Because that would be another extra bit of money right there, too. So, for example, if you hit a one of one autograph of a Hall of Famer and a Super Bowl MVP winner, right? You could get $75 for the one of one. You would get $75 for him being a Super Bowl MVP winner, and you would get another $25 for having a Hall of Fame autograph numbered to 10 or less. So there you go. So the bounties could start stacking up depending on the kind of card you get. I'm sure we'll have more of this next week. Yeah, Johnny Questions like, I wish I saw this earlier. Well, we should have more breaks like this, and hopefully with different sports too, next week. So this is a fun way to do a big mixer, because any random card, you know, could get you a bunch of money. All right, I have a little cheat sheet here next to me too, so I can hopefully remember everybody's thing. One, two, three, four, five, six, right? One, two, three, four, five, six, yeah. All right, here we go. I think I've got a good camera focus on this. Sure, we'll roll with that. There's Rob Gronkowski leading us off. Now, if for any instance, you know, you receive these hits in the mail and you realize that there was like a number on the back of this and I totally missed it or something like that, just email us, jaspyshobbyland@gmail.com, and let us know, and we'll pay out that bounty. 'Cause I'm sure we'll catch it on the video at some point too, you know, especially if it's on the video. 47 out of 99, Larry Zonka. So for example, if that was 83 out of 99, you know, whoever the Dolphins owner is, Nicholas would have gotten $200 right there. So even these little base cards, just those numbered parallels could get you something huge. There's 27 out of 49. Braxton Miller for the Texans. Also, remember jersey numbers count too. $107 out of $199. There's Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. These ones aren't numbered, by the way. Etched in time, Thurman Thomas. 19 out of 49. Nice one for the Bills. And what do we got here? We've got nice. 299 out of 299, Chris Carter relic, throwback threads from Elite. That'll go out to Timothy S with the Vikings. All he does is catch touchdowns. You know, I have no idea why we picked number 83. I'm sure there was some method to Nick's madness when he set up that number. All right, 50 out of 199, Julian Edelman for the Patriots. Some base cards right here. And nice, Paxton Lynch, Pen Pals auto. For the Hall of Famers, they have to be autographed, numbered to 10 or less on the Hall of Famers. Paxton Lynch, on card auto. That goes out to the Broncos. Oppo Joe Mojo going on to Dion with that. Nice. Was Nick born that year? No, Nick was born far earlier than that, in the 60s. That's when Nick was born. Etched in time, Rod Woodson. Connor Cook. Andrew Luck. And, wow, triple auto. Look at that. Ezekiel Elliott, Derrick Henry, and Kenyon Drake. All on card. Green auto. Look at that. Titans, Cowboys, Dolphins, randomizer. What a start. Nice. Cowboys, that would be John C. Titans, that would be Matthew Riles. And Dolphins, that would be Nicholas Mueller. Oh, right. Yeah. Derrick Henry. Is a Heisman Trophy winner. And that's an autograph of it. So do the Titans have to win that to get the bounty, Nick? Or do they just get the bounty in general, just because it came out? Because one of ones, like if there was a dual auto, one of one, you said the winner would get the bounty. Okay, so just the one of one means they have to win the random. So the Titans owner. Okay, that wasn't clear. Okay. So, Titans owner, that's a bounty right there. I'll keep track of this. Just because the auto came out. There you go. Lucky you. All right, we'll randomize that at the end. 78 out of 99, Chris Moore. That's for the Ravens. Keep an eye out for those, keep an eye out for the jersey numbers too, because those will count. There's Derek Carr, 56 out of 99. For the Raiders, and there's that. Set that aside there. Set these base cards over here. Nice start. All right, let's do some high tech. There's Randy Gregory. There's Vic Beasley, 17 out of 25. Nice one for the Falcons. That'll go to Jared. And Tevin Coleman, who's been playing very, very well. Another one for Jared and the Falcons. Last spot mojo on that. And there are the rest. Yes, jersey number, it could be any card. It could have been this. If this was 44 out of 50, then that would have been a bounty right there. And just as a just to make it extra clear again, in cases like this, right, The Titans owner will still get the bounty for the Heisman Trophy winner, only in the case of a one of one, like a dual one of one. Would the randomizer, the person who wins the randomizer, would win the bounty on that. Just keep that in mind. I hope I made that clear. But we'll cross that bridge again when we get there. Not too many multiple autos in a lot of these sets anyway, so we won't necessarily have to encounter that too often. Jay Ajayi, we've got 40 out of 99, John Riggins for the Redskins. That would go out to Adam K. And nice, look at this. Bright Horizons, Kevin White. 20 out of 30. There you go. You can kind of see the clouds back there. Nice. Who has the Bears in this one? That would be Patera. Daniel Patera with the Bears. Nice. Oh, Thor, you were Jared. Oh, okay. Well, there you go. You got Last Spot Mojo. You're in. It's real. There's Dan Marino. And the rest of those guys. And that was High Tech. Nice. All right, why don't we try a little, what should we do? Maybe, here, I'll move the Gala over here. Let's go into some Topps Finest. This is 2015 Topps Finest. Should have Nick. I think people are liking these bounty hunter mixers. I think people like going bounty hunting. I think Kev California was suggesting maybe do a baseball version or maybe even a basketball version. I know we have a lot of. I think we have enough basketball product to do something like this with. I know we have a lot of random football product laying around too. Oh, Nick's saying for now we're gonna do one every Friday, Saturday for football. There you go. I'm sure other versions will reveal itself in like basketball and baseball maybe during the week, something like that. Maybe a special NLCS, ALCS. Bounty Hunter. Basketball season's about to start soon too, so there'd be a lot of appropriate times to reveal stuff like that. So keep an eye out. Bookmark jaspyshobbyland.com. And always check back. Alright, we got Kenyon or no, Devontae Parker. Sorry, I just saw a running back and I was just like 19 out of 199. Nice one for the Dolphins. That goes to Nicholas Mueller. We've got Tyler Lockett, nice. Tyler Lockett, two color patch and autograph. Nice one for the Seahawks. That goes to Chris Orlando. Jared, this is the first time doing a break with us? Nice, well welcome. How did you find us? So nice one for the Seahawks. 41 out of 99, Jameson Crowder for the Redskins. Adam K with that. Here's Demaryius Thomas. These X factors are not numbered, by the way, in case you think I'm missing one. /134 out of 250, Garrett Grayson for the Saints. And /285 out of 299, die cut, Philip Dorsett. Now there's Andre Johnson. We got nice 2 out of 25 Melvin Gordon die cut auto. He's poised to have a breakout season. San Diego Chargers, that'd be Donald Martin. There you go, Don. Nice. 2 out of 25 die cut on card autograph. That's a nice one. Should have a nice game this week too, Don. You're welcome. All right, we got jersey autograph. Matt Jones, Redskins, Adam K. Yeah, he should have won the Heisman, says Nick Jaspi in the YouTube stream.
Carson Wentz should have won the Heisman?
Melvin Gordon that year. People were saying they should get Hall of Fame bounties for Carson Wentz because you guys have anointed him already, and MVP bounties too.
NFL record holder, NFL record holder, all time NFL.
There's 31 out of 99, just five off the jersey number. 31 out of 99. Tony Lippett for the Dolphins. That goes to Bulldog fan. There's Amari Cooper and DeAndre Hopkins. All right, well, what should we do next? How about some, let's pull this from the left side of the screen. We got 2015 certified football. And I'm going a little more slowly than usual, folks. Just because I don't want to miss any numbered cards or anything like that. I want to make sure that everyone gets their bounties. I'm sure you guys are okay with that. So I'm a little more methodical than usual. Usually, in a lot of these breaks, I can pick up the pace a little bit, but we want to be careful. Want to make sure we see all possible bounties. And Paul Nixon saying Bossman's got a coolant back there. All that Hall of Fame talk. Coach Paul Nixon, how do you feel about Terrell Pryor this week? Is he gonna go off again? Fantasy owners want to know. All right, there's Mark Ingram. All right, 141 out of 499. PJ Williams for the Saints. Andrew Luck. There's a numbered card right there. 308 out of 499. Colin Kaepernick. Tom Brady. JJ Watt. And we've got new generation Matt Jones relic. That's 22 out of 99 right there. Going to the Redskins. Adam K. I was like, where's that number? All right. Coach says Terrell Pryor. 50 touches. I like that.
50 touches.
Terrell, I mean, that's all they really have. He's gonna be in the Wildcat. He's gonna be passing the ball, receiving the ball, rushing the ball. 596 out of 999. Desmond Lewis. 299 out of 499. Quan Alexander. That's 536 out of 999. Keenan Allen, 32 out of 99, Andrew Luck. We've got 91 out of 799, Melvin Gordon III, there he is. Mike Davis on the other side, new generation duels. That'll go to Chargers and Niners randomizer at the end. Let's see if there's any other 584 out of 999. Certified stars. We've got 61 out of 99. Brashad Perryman, rookie gold team, gold leader standing by. 111 out of 199. That's the floor on yards that Antonio Brown will have and the ceiling on yards. Nick saying sell high on Terrell Pryor. That's because he wants it. He wants Terrell Pryor for my fantasy football team. 53 out of 150, Tony Lippett. There you go. Hiller, what's going on? Tony Lippett autograph going to the Dolphins. I don't think that's his jersey number, right? Tony Lippett. Or does the jersey number have to be on the card specifically, Nick? Or do I have to look that up just to make sure? It's Melvin Gordon again, and nice, three-color patch and autograph. $7.99 out of $7.99. Redskins going to Adam K. It doesn't count, Nick? So the jersey has to be... I know, I was going to say, I don't think he's number 53 anyway, but... That's like a linebacker number, isn't it? All right, that was certified. Let's do some classics. Yeah, Hiller's there. Johnny Questions in the Breakers on TV stream. All we need is like Bartow and like Eddie. And then it'll be like the old days. Classics football has all those fun variations in here, so we'll take a look at those. Classics. There we go. All right, there's Tyrod Taylor. Sometimes the numbers are kind of hard to catch on this. There we go. There's Steve Largent. 17 out of 25. Nice timeless tribute going to the Seahawks. And I'll take a look on the back right here because sometimes we'll have different variations on the back. All right, nothing here. Nothing there. So there's no variations back here. Sometimes like the blank backs are like shorter printed than some of the other ones. So some of those can actually go for, you know, a decent amount as far as classics goes. And there should be an autograph in here too. It's not numbered. Get those things out of here. There you go, that John Riggins right there, that's red back variation. Isaiah Crowell, feed the crow. Man, could the Browns offense actually be kind of exciting? You know, because what are you going to do? How are you going to stop Terrell Pryor? They'll just put up a lot of points, give up a lot of points. That'd be pretty exciting. And we've got, nice, Gale Sayers. Timeless tribute out of 10. Oh, if that was autographed, that would be That would be a bounty, but unfortunately it is not. Nice, though. Out of 10, Gale Sayers for the Bears. Going out to Daniel Patera. Still haven't seen the autograph. Oh, maybe there it is. Is this going to be it? Nice. 45 out of 99, Braylon Addison. Where did Braylon Addison go? You guys remember Braylon Addison? Texans? No, Jets? I'm looking it up right now. Oh, currently a free agent. Who are you drafted by? Were you drafted by anybody? No, I guess Broncos would be the closest association for Braylon Addison. All right, we'll find a home. We'll give that to the Broncos. That goes to Deion Tyler. All right. Let's take a look at the back really quick for any blank back short prints and whatnot. There's red, Ashawn Robinson. What's up, Matthew R. Rourke and Jared Goff. Those are black back variations too. We'll throw that in there. This is the 23 box Bounty Hunter mixer, Matthew R. That's what we're busting right now. And then we probably have some, what, triple threads, baseball, random team probably coming up next. But we still have a decent amount of time to go on this break. So I think the rest of these will just be inserts and base cards. Let's take a quick look at possible short prints. There are any. Nope. That's it. Onwards to the next box. Let's take a look at some prime signatures. This is 2016 prime signatures. Oh, it kind of does look like that, Paul, right? Paul's like, I thought Braylon Addison was giving the old one finger salute. It kind of does look like that. But he understands that it was a family show, Coach. So he got that in check. All right, we got Russell Wilson. We've got D'Angelo Williams, Albert Wilson, and 73 out of 149, Cam Newton. Got more Chargers right here, protégés. LaDainian Tomlinson and Melvin Gordon. I was watching his football life a little bit earlier today. And nice, 24 out of 25, Miles Jack. 24 out of 25, Miles Jack for the Jaguars. That'll go out to the coach. TJ, what's going on? We got TJ in the YouTube stream. Todd Gurley, Antonio Gates. 12 out of 49 for number 12, Joe Namath.
Wow.
You know what that means, folks?
Joe Willie. That's a bounty.
That's a bounty. That's the list. Here's the list right here. Win $20 if you pull a serial numbered card that matches the player's jersey number on the card.
Nice.
There it is. There's 12 right there on the card. 12 out of 49. So Jets, that would be Gerald. For this card, you just got yourself $20 of break credit. It's not too shabby. Jonathan Stewart right there. So that's our first bounty of the break. Plenty of time to go, folks. There's Charles Woodson, Showstoppers. And there's Cardell Jones. 80 out of 199. Nice two-color patch. And auto, Cardell Jones for the Bills. Going out to Will with the Bills. Cardell Jones and his Ohio State colors, of course. All right, next prime signatures. Good luck, everyone. We've got Terry Bradshaw, Ryan Tannehill, and 33 out of 49, Anquan Boldin for the Niners, and Kamar Aiken. Sightlines, LaDainian Tomlinson for the Chargers. Nice, no number on that one. And, wow, nice, two-color patch autograph, Paxton Lynch for the Denver Broncos. Dion with that. 186 out of 199. Wonder what he's going to get a shot in the NFL this season. All right, let's move on to the next box. The momentum's right here. This is 2012 momentum. Hey, you're welcome, Will. Three cards per pack on this one. We have Ahmad Bradshaw on the front, Peyton Hillis in the back, and AJ Jenkins, head of the class. 9 out of 249. Got another momentum pack here. Willis McGahee and Ben Jarvis Green Ellis, the law firm. And there's David Wilson, head of the class for the Giants. 005 out of 249. That Niners relic went to John Nider, and the New York Football Giants relic going to Dion. Sam Bradford as a Ram up front, and then there's Ryan Matthews as a Charger. Priest Holmes. Nice Priest Holmes relic. 20 out of 175 going out to the Chiefs. That would be Ziggy with the Chiefs. Jamal Charles, Beanie Wells, and Andre Reed autograph. 57 out of 75. Andre Reed auto, another one for the Bills and Will. Will D, nice one. Vernon Davis, Calvin Johnson, and dear valued collector, how about some Brandon Bolden? Momentum rookie sing. I have no idea where Brandon Bolden would go. He's currently on the, I guess in that 2012, oh no, he's still on the Patriots. All right, there you go. So I know it's expired, but Panini is often pretty good about honoring even expired redemptions, Patriots. That would be Jason Lee with that. Yeah, this is going to take some time, Hiller. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We've got a number of boxes to go. Although these boxes are going to be a lot more quick. There's Mike Williams, Austin Collie, and TJ Graham, triple relic, and autograph. Another one for Will Driggers and the Bills. 289 out of 599. Darren Sproles and D'Angelo Williams, and Brandon Harden for the Bears. That's 42 out of 49. Brandon Harden for the Bears going out to Daniel Patera. Matt Ryan and Mark Sanchez. Eli Manning, Hakeem Nicks, double feature, two color patch, dual relic for the Giants. That's 5 out of 49. Giants, I think, Dion with the Giants, nice. There's Pierre Garçon and Peyton Manning. And your autograph? Rookie salute, Michael Brochers. 67 out of 99 for the Rams. LA Rams. That'll go to Bulldog fan. Will Comstock with that one. Matthew Rourke, yes, there was fantasy football. There was a fantasy football break this week, and we've emailed all the lineups to everybody who joined, or your potential lineups. AJ Green, Marshawn Lynch, and Stephon Gilmore, rookie auto for Bill, for the Bills, 20 out of 49, and Will Driggers has the Bills. All right, that was 2012 momentum. Let's keep the momentum going with 2016 Panini Gala Football. We have a full case break of this, folks. Full case random teams. Check it out, jaspyshobbyland.com. It'd be cool to bust one of these open sometime tonight. So check it out. There's some really nice stuff in here, too. Right, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Gala is nice. We've got 18 out of 49, Tony Romo for the Cowboys. That's going to John C. We got two-color dual relic double feature. That's Matt Ryan. That's Julio Jones. 38 out of 49 for the Falcons for Jared. And yeah, in some instances they will either fill the redemption itself or they'll give you something comparable. All right, I got a piece of the game tape right there, and there's Kevin Hogan, silver screen signatures. That is 82 out of 99. Wow, 82 out of 99? That's just one off of the number 83 bounty. Ooh. Kansas City Chiefs, Ziggy. So close. William Jackson III, 1 out of 25 silver screen signatures. Cincinnati Bengals with that one, Adam K. And last but not least, out of the Gala box, nice photo there, that's pretty cool. John Brown, 7 out of 25 cinematic signatures. That goes out to the Cardinals, Daniel Patera with that one. Nice. All right, that was Gala. Let's go to 2014 Absolute Football. Oh, well, Will, email Nick back, jaspyshobbyland@gmail.com, and let him know. All right, 2014 Absolute Football. Let's see what we got out of here. There's Monty Ball. There's 13 out of 20. Hog Heaven, Drew Brees. That'll go out to the Saints. That'll be for Timothy S. 23 out of 99, Matt Ryan. Got one of the Allens right here. That's Allen Robinson. A-Rob. 39 out of 249. Two-color quad relic for the Jaguars. That goes out to the coach, Paul Nixon. Nice. Tools of the trade for the Buccaneers. 168 out of 199. Charles Sims. Your Doug Martin handcuff, I guess. Buccaneers, that'll be Eric, who got the Buccaneers in a trade. Drawing first blood on that trade. Nice. Charles Sims should have a good week. Blake Bortles, quad relic, 154 out of 249 for the Jaguars and the coach. They're playing in London. Points will randomize off to one person in the break at the end. And there's Terrence West, quad relic, 3 out of 99 on that Terrence West for the Browns. That'll go to Robert Castillo. Randomize that. There's Hog Heaven, Adrian Peterson, and a Kid Reporter card. That was 2014 Absolute Football. Oh, man. Let's go to Supreme. We have a full case, or an 8-box case, of Supreme on the website right now. you can win $75 of break credit if you pick your team in our Supreme Football Break on JaspysHobbyland.com. Sure is, Ziggy. All right, there's LeSean McCoy. There's 49 out of 99, Barry Sanders for the Lions. There's 11 out of 194, Ty Montgomery. And your hit, little Raider Joe Mojo, 13 out of 15. Nice. Three-color patch and autograph, Amari Cooper for the Raiders. Going out to Adam K. Nice. Little Raider Joe Mojo. Yeah, Ziggy, you have the Colts and the, I think you only got one spot in this, right? No, Colts and Chiefs. There's Doriel Green Beckham, 24 out of 50, Philip Dorsett, 12 out of 194, Max Williams for the Ravens. And for the Eagles, 50 out of 50. Nice color in those patches there. Quad relic. That is going out to the Eagles, Chris Orlando. Nice one, Chris. All right, how about some museum collection football? It's right in front of me. I do like the museum collection football. I'm a fan of it. We've only paid out two bounties so far, which is a little disappointing, but we still have a lot of packs to go, a lot of boxes to go, so hopefully there'll be more. But so far, just a couple. We hit a Joe Namath, 12 out of whatever, 49, I think, jersey number card. So that was a $20 bounty paid out to the Jets. And then we had a Derrick Henry autograph right there. Oh, God, who is this guy? Man, this dude. All right. Pathetic. Sad trolls. All right. We've got 22 out of 25, Jordan Matthews for the Eagles. We got Randall Cobb, Tyler Lockett, and John Elway. And triple relic and autograph, TJ Yeldon. That's 302 out of 400. Nice one for the Jaguars. This is the coach with that tried to trade, couldn't trade mojo. We've got Marshall Faulk, 27 out of 99. That's just one off his, is that one off his jersey number? I think so. For the Rams, Jameis Winston, CJ Anderson, and Barry Sanders. Your autograph on card, 7 out of 25, Chris Conley for the Chiefs. There you go. That would be the Kansas City Chiefs going out to Ziggy with the Chiefs. Taylor, get over it, dude. We stopped modding people like a year ago. He's like, never. He's offended. I guess he's taking it as a demotion, I think, which is really not the case. Ty Montgomery, Jeremy Hill, Devin Funchess. And quad relic, Jameis Winston. 66 out of 99. It's a nice looking one for the Buccaneers. That's Eric, who got the Buccaneers in a trade. Nice, Eric. Some good color in there. That's pretty cool. And the last museum mini box, canvas collection, Demaryius Thomas. And we've got 48 out of 99, Kelvin Benjamin, who should be fine this week after his goose egg last week. All right, let's do some black gold. Collegiate. Black gold collegiate. Come on, hang in there, black gold. Polly Wally, you don't understand the bounty. What do you mean? Basically, if you read the rules, if you get whatever card that's on the bounty, you can win prizes. So on the website, it says here, we'll review the prizes again. So basically, just read the directions. You can win $200 if you pull any card numbered 83 out of whatever, $75 for one of ones, $75 for a Super Bowl MVP winner autograph, $50 for a Heisman Trophy winner auto, $25 for a Hall of Famer auto, numbered 10 or less, and $20 if you get the player's jersey number on anything. So like this Joe Namath right here, that was 12 out of 49, Jets owner, who was Gerald, got $20 of break credit. Pretty easy. This is how much we owe it. We've got 18 out of 49. Andrew Luck. Nice one for the Colts. So in this instance, for just to, as a point of clarification, for this instant, I know his number is still 12, but if his number was different in college and that was displayed on the jersey and that was the number right there, that would be the bounty. This will be a randomizer, 119 out of 199, Connor Shaw, Jadeveon Clowney, Mike Davis, and Farrell Cooper. Nice. 18 out of 25, shadow box swatches, Jared Goff.
No, I think that's what it is.
Nice one for the Rams. That goes to Bulldog Fan. Nice Christian Hackenberg jersey autograph, 95 out of 99. Jersey and auto, gold ink autograph, which looks nice on the black. Christian Hackenberg for the Jets. That goes out to Gerald. And nice. 29 out of 199. Joey Bosa and the big Ohio State logo right there. Nice one. Six out of 99, Johnny Manziel. Good old Johnny Manziel. $95 out of $99, Corey Coleman. That goes to the Browns. Dog Pound, Robert Castillo with that relic. Got jersey autograph, 87. Oh gosh, that's just a few off the jersey, off the bounty. Jersey auto, Josh Ferguson. I don't even know where Josh Ferguson goes. Colts, I think? I think it's Colts. Yeah, he's with the Colts. So Indianapolis Colts with that one. That would be, who has a Colts? Ziggy with the Colts. There you go. We got a black gold autograph. Nice. 7 out of 25, Kenneth Dixon. Right on the card there. That looks pretty cool. I dig this black gold collegiate stuff. Especially now that we start to see some of these guys start to emerge. We know what they're all about. Like Kenneth Dixon should be battling for some playing time once he's healthy. That goes to the Ravens. That's going to Jeff Hensley. And Ezekiel Elliott, 134 out of 199. with the little logo that came out of its setting there. Come on, Panini. That goes to the Cowboys. That's going to John Cale. All right, two more of these boxes. I'm a big fan of this black gold collegiate. Prestige World, I owe you a train whistle. Oh, for the, I didn't do a train whistle for that sketch card? It's considered a one of one, right? One of a kind sketch card. Charles Woodson. Got another randomizer right here for these Oregon guys. Braylon Addison, Byron Marshall, DeForest Buckner, and Vernon Adams Jr. Nice. Ezekiel Elliott, Shadow Box Watches. 195 out of 199. For the Cowboys, John Cale with that. We've got nice jersey auto, Josh Doctson. 77 out of 99. Redskins, Adam K with the Josh Doctson. And from Memphis, rated rookie, 85 out of 99. So that's another one that's close to a bounty. There's Paxton Lynch again. Broncos getting that one. That would be Dion with the Broncos. 37 out of 49, LeSean McCoy. Shadow Box Watches, 93 out of 99, Joey Bosa for the Chargers. That's going to Donald. And Jersey Auto, 74 out of 99, Dom Williams. From Washington State University, of course, Dom Williams went to I have no idea where Dom Williams went to. Chargers, actually. He's on the Chargers. So that's another, that Jersey Auto goes to the Chargers, Donald, again. So Joey Bosa and Dom Williams. Leonti Carew, 52 out of 99, jersey and autograph. I like these sizable signatures with the auto over the window. That goes to the Dolphins. That goes out to Nicholas Mueller. And last but not least out of this box, 22 out of 25, rated rookie. Carson Wentz. There he is. Getting there, folks. Getting close. We need to give away more bounties. I haven't seen a lot of bounties here yet. It's concerning. Well, there's still a lot of opportunities in Spectra and in Origins. And in this last box of black gold as well. Thirty-five out of 75, Odell Beckham Jr. We've got Alex Collins, Brandon Allen, Hunter Henry, and Jonathan Williams, 14 out of 99, another randomizer. We've got 182 out of 199, Golden Opportunity, Ezekiel Elliott relic. That is for the Dallas Cowboys, John Cale. Looks like another, wow, that's nice. 20 out of 25, three color sizable signatures and gold ink auto Josh Doctson and Adam K. Nice one, that's a good looking one. And for the Baylor Bears. Nice, I like that logo right there. Baylor Bears, Corey Coleman, poor Corey Coleman. 141 out of 199. For the Browns, Dog Pound, that would be Robert Castillo. Yeah, I dig the look of these cards too. Prestige World and Tim Langston both are just like, these are pretty good looking stuff. I especially like the college logos in there too. 31 out of 75, Jason Witten. Cowboys going out to John C. Shadow Box Swatches, Laquan Treadwell, 154 out of 199. Jersey Auto, Aaron Burbage, 84. Oh, it's just one off. 84 out of 99. One off the bounty. I think Aaron Burbage is the Niners, right? Yeah, he's on the 49ers. So Niners, that's John Niner. That goes to you, John. A couple more out of the black gold collegiate. Jersey Auto, Connor Cook, 47 out of 99. That goes out to a couple Michigan State guys back to back. Oakland Raiders for Connor Cook. Raiders hit going out to Adam K. And last but not least, 95 out of 99, Derrick Henry. Nice one. College fans are going to love that. All right, let's do a couple Origins, and then we'll do some Spectra, and then we'll close with the TriStars. Origins football. Good luck. Still need to get, well, I want to give away more money. So hopefully we'll hit some bounties for everybody in these last few boxes here, last handful of boxes. James Winston, Rob Gronkowski, and 98 out of 150, Amir Abdullah for the Lions. There's Gary Barnage. We've got 13 out of 99. That's Michael Thomas. That's a jersey number. So Saints, Timothy S., that's $20 of break credit coming your way for the jersey number bounty. Nice. Ricardo Lewis, 36 out of 99, two-color patch and autograph. For the dog pound, that'll be Robert Castillo. And is that a Dak Prescott autograph? It is. Nice Dak Prescott auto for the Cowboys. Nice one for, who has the Cowboys in this break? John Kale with that. Nice. That was your Origins. Here's one more. Break's going solid. I wish I could give away more bounties, but just overall, in general, the break is solid. Just need to give away more money. That's it, Ziggy. We're trying here. I'm trying. These boxes are trying. All right, LeSean McCoy, Von Miller, and 58 out of 60, Tyrod Taylor for the Bills, and there's Devonta Freeman back there. We've got... Nice, three color, maybe four. Four color patch, 47 out of 125, Leonta Carew. For the Dolphins, Dolphins card and relic, Nicholas. D-Rob, see, on the card, he'll sign his full name. DeMarcus Robinson, right there. It's a nice auto, too. Kansas City Chiefs, going out to Ziggy. Nice, and... three-color patch and autograph, Josh Doctson. 20 out of 49. KT Authentics, hey, what's going on? All right. Three to go. So we got the Spectra. We got the mini helmet. We got the Odyssey. We need to give away more money here. We're doing great, man. Doing the usual, the same old, hopefully pulling some nice stuff, etc. All right, Spectra, folks, got to give away more. So another quick reminder right there. Those are the bounties right there. Cross your fingers. Let's do this. Sterling Shepard, 18 out of 60 on that. And check this out. Marcus Mariota on the left side. Doriel Green Beckham on the right side. That is a one of one for the Titans. Wow. You know what that means, Titans? That's Matthew Riles. Matt, all aboard the Big Hit Express. Whoop whoop! And, but wait, there's more. $75 of break credit coming your way for that one of one. The train whistle, the break credit, the bounty. Congrats, Matt. Both Titans as well. No randomizer there. Three color patch autograph. Keenan Allen. Keenan Reynolds, not Allen. That's got that guy's on the Chargers. 93 out of 199 for the Ravens. That goes to Jeff Hensley. Got Marquise Lee. Yeah, poor Chargers indeed. 121 out of 199. Keenan Allen goes down. Danny Woodhead goes down. All right, next one. We've got Mackenzie Alexander. 65 out of 99 for the Vikings. That will go to Timothy S. And there's my boy, Derek Carr. What up, Derek Carr? 42 out of 49. Nice Derek Carr autograph. Going out to the Oakland Raiders. Adam K. Whoa, hockey with that one. Nice. One of the Allens. That's Allen Robinson. Monumental memorabilia. 112 out of 199. Jaguars for the coach. The tried to trade, couldn't trade mojo. Neon blue with the bubbles in the back. Paxton Lynch, immense materials. 13 out of 99. Going to the Broncos. That'll be Dion. Two Spectra packs to go. Chris Johnson. 95 out of 99. Neon green die cut, Roger Staubach. 15 out of 15. That goes to the Dallas Cowboys, of course, going out to John. The Red Rifle, Catalyst, patch, 62 out of 99. That goes out to Adam K with the Bengals. And wait, Adam, but wait, there's more. Neon green, Tyler Boyd, three color patch and autograph. Nice aspiring auto. 2 out of 25. Jack B, unfortunately, we do not sell single boxes of Spectra. Tim Langston's interested in that that black gold Carson Wentz. Chris Orlando, if you're in the Hobbyland Hangout Facebook group. There's Philip Rivers, 55 out of 99. More Chargers for Donald. Neon blue, William Jackson III for Adam K. And the Bengals, 30 out of 99. Sunday Spectacle. Neon blue, Tyler Lockett, 26. Out of 99, that goes to the Seahawks. That'll be for Chris Orlando. And we've got a neon blue monumental memorabilia, Will Fuller. 73 out of 99. Texans going out to Frank Sills. All right, down to our last two. It'll be TriStar. Remember, our usual college rules apply. If it's a college football helmet, it'll go to the team they are currently on. If it's a retired player, it'll be the team they played for the longest in terms of the years counter on profootballreference.com. All right, let's try to guess the player first. Where's the... Oh, come on, man. Is the card in here? There it is. All right, here we go. Pro Football Hall of Fame 2010. All right. Playoff game against Miami to send the game to overtime, recorded 13 catches in the win. Remember that playoff game in 1981? Blocked a Bubba Brewster, says Johnny Questions. Blocked a field goal with 4 seconds to go that was the Miami game. Blocked a field goal with 4 seconds to go in a 1981 playoff game against Miami to send the game into overtime. Recorded 13 catches in the win. Pro Football Hall of Fame in 2010. Five-time Pro Bowl selection. Three-time All-Pro. Four-time All-AFC. Was a 1979 first-round draft pick. Was the premier tight end of his era. I think that should start to give it away now. For the Chargers, Kellen Winslow. Donald with that. There it is. Kellen Winslow. I'm a real sucker for these mini helmets for some reason. I really like these. Nice Kellen Winslow autograph with the Hall of Fame inscription there. That goes out to the San Diego Chargers and Donald. Congrats, man. All right. Now in here could be, what could we get out of here? We could get an autograph of a Super Bowl winner, Heisman Trophy winner. It's a possibility. That could add to some, bounties. All right. The guessing game again. Single player. Let's see. I don't want to give this away too early. Okay. In 2012, most passing completions, 282, and yards, 3,294 in a rookie season. 2012, quarterback record for the longest rush, 31 yards, was a number 8 overall draft pick for this team in 2012. That should start to give it away. Number 8 quarterback in 2012. Should I give you the college? That might give it away even more. I'm waiting for some guesses. Played college football at, Archo says Ryan Leaf, not Ryan Leaf. Not Cam Newton, Mike Amarillo. 2012, QB record for longest rush. 2012, most passing completions and yards in a rookie season. The number 8 overall draft pick for the Miami Dolphins. He played college football at Texas A&M. Ryan Tannehill. And there you go. 2012. Chrome. Ryan Tannehill. Authentic autograph. Yeah, Arctos, you were half right. You got the Ryan part right. I will say you meant Tannehill. It was just a typo. 2012 Topps Chrome, Ryan Tannehill. There you go. And that's for the Miami Dolphins. That goes to Nicholas Mueller. And that's it, folks. That was our 23-box Bounty Hunter Random Team Football Mixer. We do have some randomizers to do. So I'm going to pause the video really quick And when we come back, I'll have the randomizers ready, and we'll see who gets what. Stick around. Hi, welcome back, everybody. So I've got the randomizer set up for all of these cards right here. So let's roll the dice for the all of the lists that we're gonna do. And 4 and 3, lucky 7 for everything. So the first one will be the Alex Collins, the Brandon Allen, Hunter Henry, and Jonathan Williams. These were all. This is all from Black Gold Collegiate Football. These are all Arkansas Razorbacks. So once again, 4 and 3, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time goes to Alex Collins. That's the Seahawks, and that will be Chris Orlando. 14 out of 99 on that one. There you go, Chris. Next one will be the Oregon guys. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time. Oh, it wasn't. I was kind of hoping it would be Vernon Adams Jr. He would be undrafted. So if he won the randomizer, then everyone would have gotten a shot at that. But it'll be Braylon Addison for the Broncos instead. Going Oppo Joe Mojo, that would be Deion Tyler. 119 out of 199 on that quad relic. The next one will be... Where are all of you guys from? South Carolina, I think? Oh, yeah, the other USC. The East Coast USC, the University of South Carolina. Connor Shaw, Jadeveon Clowney, Mike Davis, and Farrell Cooper. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Farrell Cooper for the Los Angeles Rams. Now Clowney's got a bruised shoulder. 119 out of 199 for the Rams. That goes out to Bulldog Fan. From Certified Football, we had a dual relic. Melvin Gordon for the Chargers, Mike Davis for the 49ers. 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Goes to the Chargers. Donald with a nice break. Wins the randomizer, gets the 91. Out of 799, Melvin Gordon, Mike Davis, New Generations Dual Relic. Nice. And last but not least is the Triple Auto Pen Pals. Now, Derrick Henry, Heisman winner, Titans already got break credit for that. That's a bounty. So there's Ezekiel Elliott, Derrick Henry, and Kenyon Drake. Now we'll see who gets the card itself. All right, so here we go. Triple Auto right here, 7 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7th and final time sticks with Kenyon Drake. That's the Dolphins, and that will be Nicholas Mueller with that. So that triple auto is going out to Nick with the Dolphins. And that's it, folks. That was our Bounty Hunter football mixer number 2 from JaspysHobbyland.com. This is Joe. Go to the website to see more next time. Thanks a lot. We'll see you later.